Hey everyone, welcome back to my Metal Gear Solid 5 blind playthrough. The base has spent. Merc deployment unit functioning storage of some combat. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
There's just so much stuff!
Boss, do you think you could bring back more medicinal plants?
R&D team.
Staff assigned. Unit function added. Development project has been added.
Pentamazine. What's that? Did I say that right? I don't know.
Please specify a project. Please select a drop point. Please specify a project. Please select a drop. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select a mission.
Difficulty. A plus.
Development project has been added. Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Yeah,
How about it?
Support helicopter has arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
A bionic arm developer has submitted a proposal for a new feature. An active sonar that can detect the positions of soldiers, prisoners, and animals.
Please
to start
select
development,
a mission.
Give the order from
Rain
your android.
Approaching. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
We're heading to back to the barracks.
Deploying.
There's so much stuff in this game to do, to get. I don't think I can do this. Everything. At worst, I get D. I got D so far. And at best, B. Well, there was an A, but that was the intro, I think. I'm getting pretty tired, so this is probably gonna be a short video.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Be careful down there, boss!
That's the target's predicted route. Eliminate the target before it leaves the mission area.
Wait, Soviet Vite. An armored vehicle?
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. No. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Here. And we're back. I dropped off at the Alpinus instead. Yeah, so here comes the target.
That's the target's predicted route. Eliminate the target. There's the target. Targets. Check your iDroid for that predicted route.
The map has been updated. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Its predicted route. You could either move ahead and cut it off, or attack it from behind.
Enemy equipment detected. The map has been updated.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
In this mission, we're back up for the Guerrilla's offensive operation. Take out the incoming Soviet combat vehicles. Each one you eliminate will contribute to our reward. However, you'll fail the mission if you don't take out any at all. Boss, each vehicle is a piggy bank just waiting to be smashed. Get as many as you can.
Yeah. Whoa!
Requested. Supply drop complete.
The target's predicted route. Eliminate the target before it leaves the mission area. There's the target.
complete.
So there were enemy vehicles here, too. Boss, eliminate it!
Target.
almost history. We have new targets. Check your iDroid for the details. Offensive will be ending soon. Boss, he's still out. Keep going. This is the stuff legends are made of. Predictive route. You could either move ahead and cut it off, or attack it from behind.
Left. I don't know, man.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Only 2 minutes remaining.
Supply drop complete.
Offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area. Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
The map has been updated.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Thank you. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
What? This way.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
Crap.
In this mission, we're back up for the guerrillas' offensive operation. Take out the incoming Soviet combat vehicles. Each one you eliminate will contribute to our reward. However, you'll fail the mission if you don't take out...
Alright, I'm back. I'm going to get all of it, but I missed the last two tanks, and I'm getting really tired.
Please select support helicopter requested.
Отзываем поезд. Прием!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. That was rough. Thanks for getting us through it.
That sucks.
Ops list updated.
A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name is Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.